And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another. Hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Now let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Gets that in front of his own net. To Fisher. To Bodie. Unintentionally redirects that. Picks it up. Little room to maneuver at center ice. Needs to move it. Briere. He's got it on the stick. Good wrist shot. Moves that out of the front. Breaks it up. Bodie. Wrist shot on. Off the pad. Shot off the rebound. That's a goaltender coverage right there. We got a faceoff. Goaltender's reading the offensive moves. That's what he did, and he denied the opportunity off that chance. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. Stahl. To Fisher. Referee signaling a penalty. Not sure what we've got for a penalty, but we've got one. He skates over to give it to the official scorer. Looking for help as he ties it up on the faceoff. Score! And that's a power play goal! Here in the first period, offense generated and a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, you don't want to fall behind. It's a nice spot to be in, but remember, this game is still really early.
To Stahl.
7 minutes, 40 seconds.
There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Fisher. Well, I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. To Stahl. Plays to the offensive end. Freezes that. Over 9 minutes left here in the first period. Briere's goal has given his team that 1-0 lead. That puck's going to stay in possession after he tied up on the faceoff. Up the wing to Bodie. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Pokes it away on the rush. Ponich. Big-time shot. Bad save. Gets that puck. Shoots. What a scoring opportunity, and he missed it high. To Bodie. To Briere. Bodie. To Linden. Knocks the puck off his stick. That's where you don't want to lose control of the puck, and he didn't. Still has it in the offensive end. Got to make the move here. Stahl. To Bodie. Good poke check. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. That one blown dead offside. He had the chance to score on this shot. The opportunity, though, goes by the boards because he can't get it on net. That goes over the top. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. That one went wide. Penalty arms up. We're going to get a delayed call on this. We're in the final minute of this period. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Up high and over. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. And that's the end of one. After one, 1-0. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you got to love this game.
Briere's goal is the one that's the difference maker so far as we head to our break. Center ice, puck rolls free. Period number two underway with a drop of the puck. Able to pick that one up. Get in position. That's what it's all about. He blocks that one. Score! And the power play unit's working. Another power play goal. Well, there's the offense that they wanted. With that last goal, they have stretched this lead, but there's still a lot of time left.
And I think that's the enemy. Sometimes you can go soft with a big lead if you get it too early.
Stall. Lug that one through. Finds the loose puck, holds it in. To Fisher. Trying to screen that goaltender. Great setup in front. Takes a shot. Kick save and a beauty. We'll have a faceoff as he covers that up. We look at the number of shots on the board. This is not an outrageous number, but the goals are resulting from it are.
And Gary, I haven't seen any rhythm. I mean, you got... You got to make a couple of successive saves. In sequence to try to get some rhythm. This goaltender has not stopped enough consecutive pucks to get that rhythm.
Fisher. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. He'll get that at center. He's got that puck covered. Under 5 minutes gone in the second. Bodie's goal has increased the lead now to two. picks it up. He gets that one back on the stick after knocking it down. Covers that up for a faceoff. Delayed penalty to come. Scott over to the official scorer for the call on this. Off that faceoff, tied up the D in the puck. Shot scores! And they've got another one with the extra skater. This offense is on a real roll. Everything's clicking here, Bill, and that last goal just is evidence of that.
Well, they're annihilating their opponent. I mean, it's not even close. I mean, it almost looks more like a practice.
To Stahl. 7 minutes, 9 seconds. Up it goes to Briere. 2-on-2 the other way. He'll carry it now. That shot comes in close. Tough save. Goalie will get that one covered. Backhand effort. You know, that can fool a netminder, Bill, because you don't see a lot of those shots anymore, but he was where he needed to be. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Scott picks that up the wing of the boards. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape to Scott. Stahl. Pass along the boards. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Fisher. To Stahl. To Briere. To Bodie. Couple of goals in this game. Part of the big lead they've established. To Bodie. Has control. He heads over to the scorer's table and will make the call on this penalty. Briere. To Bodie. Get that right back. Offensive chance. 3-on-1. Good reach on that one. Loose puck, he's got it. He's in the offensive end. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Arm up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. Pottich is drawing the penalty for interference. It's going to be for two. He's got that puck in front of the net. Great pass up the middle of the ice and a long way to go with it. You don't want to cough that up down here. Good move to get by. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Pokes that one away at center ice. Scott. Needs to clear. Clears it out down the length. Goaltender back in behind the net. Stick handles. Whistle. Face off. Had it covered. Fisher's exhibited the ability to put on a pretty good shot in this game.
Some huge hits. I mean, I love the way he makes contact. He's got one thing on his mind, and that is nailing people.
Up the boards to Briere. Nice quick snap. Oh, man, you talk about putting the glove to good use. What a save. He saw this all the way. I mean, this shot's got some pretty good zip on it. He still is able to make the save.
And, Gary, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
Linden. Clock ticking down here in the second period. To Pottich. pass up the wing. Big time collision right there along the boards. Banging away at the puck. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Gets down low. We conclude the second period. 3-0 at the end of two. Penalties have got to be cut down if there's going to be a comeback in this game, because right now it's a difference.
Yeah, it's all about the power play. And at this stage, you look at this power play and you look at their power play percentage and you wonder if they're going to be able to stop them.
This game right now being decided on bad goaltending at their end of the ice. We'll see if they can get back into it after our break. Third period underway as the faceoff takes place. We'll get a whistle here offside. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. Ends the rush with a poke check. Hicks save. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. With his team down in this game, one of those hits like we just saw, they're going to need more of that. He can do it, and he can generate some interest here. Big-time effort. That's the offensive zone. Pad save. Good play defensively as he comes away with it. Neutral zone poke check. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Big save. Knocks that puck off the stick. Ponich. Here's a 2-on-1. He's got the puck. Can he clear? Connects on that one up the middle. Fisher. Stick work, pokes it away. Takes the shot, and that was another opportunity. And how many of them have we had in this game already? You gotta feel Lady Luck's gonna turn. In front. There's the shot. Scores! And the differential's down to two. This is one you gotta drive, Bill. They're gonna have to rush this puck.
Yeah, without a doubt. The vital signs still aren't very good, but at least there's a pulse.
To Briere. Nice use of the stick. In the zone. Nice save with the pad. To Ponich. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Well, he ties him up in the faceoff zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammate. Digging in, trying to come away with that puck. Knocks that one away. Center ice poke check. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Here's an opportunity. Shot that one wide of the net. What a chance lost. There's a loose puck that he's got behind the net. Gives himself a chance. Chance? What a chance. Wants to move it. Needs to clear. Briere. Has the loose puck. T 2-on-2 the other way. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. There's an offensive opportunity. Save of the pass. Down low. And he scores. And that's two unanswered goals. Linden's goal comes in that high percentage area. Down low in that slot area. And he got one.
There's 24 square feet of opening that a goalie has to cover. And this shot just inside the post.
The danger here after getting that goal is to forget to play defense and give it right back.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, they can't go all out to score. Focus on the process. Get it done in the offensive zone. There's time left.
Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Thibault. Could be a collection of hats. He needs one more. He's got two in this game. Deep in the end, he's got it. Right off the post. Never got a piece of that, and it still didn't go in. To Scott. He's got it in the slot. Great leg save. Good pass right up the center. Face off for the offsides. We're going to take a look at some great defensive play in net. An odd man rush denied. Boy, that's all you can ask from your goaltender.
Boy, what an eraser on this play. I mean, a turnover can create a goal against, but with this goaltender, nothing seems to faze him, at least not right now.
Scott's efforts in a tight game right now are costing his team.
Gary, a lot of these turnovers have been unforced. He's got to clean that up.
Now you got to hustle it. We're close in this game and running out of time. Big time shot. Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Good play to hold that in the zone. A lot of color jerseys around him. Nice work. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Attempts to clear. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Oh, there's it. He shoots. He scores. And this game is tied with only seconds remaining. Down low in that zone, you've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry. He did with that wrist shot.
And Gary, this goalie's choice was trying to make the save standing. Didn't work.
Stall. Loose puck, and he's got a good defensive play to break it up. We've got to have a winner in this game. That's going to do it for three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. Here's the goal that even things up. We head to the break in a tie game. Time underway. There's the drop of the puck. Needs to get rid of it. Poke check. Got it on the stick. Good check put on. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Wrist shot. Can't believe he missed that. What a scoring chance. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Takes that puck right in front of the net. Takes a shot. Pad. Bouncer. Back. Back up high. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it. And a game winner. That's the overtime finish.
Well, once you get to overtime, it's anybody's game. And with the number of goals that were scored, you tell me, wasn't it anybody's game?
Bodie's game-winning goal. It would come in overtime, enough to put them over the top of this high-scoring game.